Okay, this is a check wire and the type is IXL500, and this is a rejector. And this check wire is especially designed for the heavy product. And now we're going to pass the normal product 10 times, and here we go.
Last time.
So now look at the panel and you see the discrete 3 grams. So the sensitivity of this check wire is minus and plus 1.5 grams. Yeah, and now we're gonna make the normal product a abnormal one, and we will put this screw into the box and then pass this product again. And we can see that the box is overweight, so it is rejected by the rejector.